Hi guys, this is Kelly with Spada Home Madrid, and today I'm going to show you a two-bedroom apartment on Calle del Cerro de la Carrasqueta, which is in the northern part of the city. The closest metro stop is La Coma, and let's check it out. So we're going to start in the living room. So you can see here's the living room. That goes into the hallway. That's the front door. Right here we have a table with four chairs. This right here also pulls out, so you can make the table bigger. We also have a couch right here. So this is a cool L-shaped couch. Down here you can see that pulls out, so it pulls out into a double bed. And this part as well lifts up and there's storage under there. Up here you can see there's an air conditioner. And let's take a look out this window. So here's the view out the window. There's a nice park over there. You can see there's a bus stop right in front of the apartment. There's another bus, which one's that? 49 to Plaza Castilla. So it's easy to get around from here, easy to get into the center. Here we have some more shelving units. Okay, cool. So let's check out the rest. So here's the front door, like I said, and here's the hallway. We're gonna go right into the kitchen. So you can see the kitchen has a brand new fridge and freezer. Right here we have a stove with four burners. Here's the sink, and then you have all these cupboards for storage space. So you can see, here's the storage space. So it doesn't come with plates and stuff, so that you have to get yourself, but lots of space for everything. And then over here we have this little laundry room area. So this is a washer, brand new washer. You can see that's the water heater, some cleaning supplies. This looks into the interior patio, where you can see there's some clotheslines to dry your clothes. And then that window is one of the bedrooms, which we're gonna see right now. So we'll go in here, and we have bedrooms one. Here's the bathroom, and bedroom two. So let's start with bedroom number one. So this is exterior. The window looks out onto the same street as the living room. There's a double bed. Here's the heater. You can see that's the same view out there. And we have this built-in wardrobe. So we'll take a look in here. There's some shelves. And over here some more. Okay, great. Let's check out the bathroom. So here's the bathroom. You can see there's the heater, here's the toilet, the sink, and the mirror. And then we have the shower over here. There's some hooks. Here's the shower. Okay, now we're gonna check out bedroom number two. Here's bedroom number two. This one's interior, although there's still a decent amount of light coming in here. Here's the single bed, and this is a standalone wardrobe, which you can see has this space. And on the other side, we have some more bars, hanging space, some shelves. And then this window looks out onto that same view as the kitchen. So that right there is the kitchen window, and those are those clotheslines that we just saw. Okay, cool. So we're gonna come back, take one more look at everything, and that's about it. So for Spada Home, this is Kelly, and we hope to see you soon. Bye.